An Eyewitness News update now on a COVID-19 outbreak at the Daviess County Detention Center in Owensboro. Jail officials say the 44 inmates who tested positive earlier this month have been medically cleared and are out of quarantine. More testing was done recently at the jail. Three positive cases among inmates are reported, who are all being housed at one of the jail's outer buildings. Those inmates are being monitored and treated for mild to moderate symptoms.